Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma, Mom, / Laura. Happy birthday to you.
Yay. Nice. Alright, you have to take your mask down to blow the candle.
Oh.
Yeah, lift it up and take a blow.
Up or down?
Sure, go up. Yeah, just lift it up like that.
Oh gosh.
Okay,
just
there we go.
In this terrible
yeah,
on your birthday.
Yeah,
well,
okay, ready?
Yep.
Okay, go.
Well, let me make a wish.
Oh, we'll make a wish. Jeez, sorry, lady.
Yeah, you're so, we forgot
so
about
pushy.
That.
Yeah.
Should have got her a straw.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that works. Here, I'll get a straw.
She's gonna get a straw.
My God, I can't even blow out the
candle. Grandma, you can take the mask off to blow out the... You can just take it off.
Yay!
Lift it up. Oh, 70.
Can I see the ball just so I can put it down?
Okay.
So, Tenny, call them off and she'll check.
It's in there.
There was one that was...
Yeah, some of them got holes.
I've said big goal for 30 years.
That's it.
What the heck?
B-O-N-S?
All in all.
I come out and try to trap them, and we caught one, but there must be another one here too. Look at my daylilies here. I love this daylily. So pretty. Can you tell? I just love orange flowers. I have them everywhere. Redwood tree, boys and girls. Notice that it's not red, but it is made of wood, and it is a tree.
Does any of the boys and girls here know what chemical gives it its red color?
No.
Tenny, do you remember it's an ingredient in fire extinguishers?
What?
Is it?
What?
I mean, yeah, it's a fire retardant.
What are you talking about?
Tannic acid.
Tannic acid. Is an ingredient in fire extinguishers?
Yes. See how we all learn? Isn't it fun?
Thank you. I have a stick. 21, you win. Is that 21?
Actually, I got more than any of you. I got, actually, I think I won. I got 25.
Oh, yeah, we're playing a different way.
I won.